A school in Greencastle will be closed until further notice over mold concerns. Students at Zoonakiss Intermediate School are being moved to the MacAnally Center as the district has the school's air quality tested. They're hoping to have the results by the end of this week. The superintendent says he'll keep parents in the loop through the district's messaging system. In a daycare